Also tonight, lawmakers have their final debate and are expected to take their initial vote on a possible repeal of the death penalty. Live look for you, the proceedings at the state capitol taking place. Abolishing capital punishment has been tried at least 5 times before. We're going to keep you posted on this vote on CBSN Denver.